All right, so in creating our Hello World Swift iOS app in Xcode, let's go to File, New, and Project. We're going to select Single View Application. We're going to make sure we have the application section selected under iOS and click Next. We're going to type in the name of our product. Now, this iOS app is your first iOS app. Let's call it Pitch Perfect. You can put in whatever organization name you would like, an identifier. We're going to cover that in a little bit. Make sure the language selected is Swift, that it's set to Universal, and you don't need to use core data right now. We're going to use it in a later project. With that, click Next. Select the location that you'd like to put it. For me here, I'm just going to put it straight in the desktop. Go ahead and click Create. Xcode will now create a new iOS app called Pitch Perfect and automatically create some needed files and settings for you. Here, you can see the iOS app that Xcode has automatically created for you. It has an AppDelegate class that will listen to system events, such as being called when your app starts, when you get a memory warning, and when your app is sent to the background. There's also a view controller and an empty view. We'll add more to those soon. For now, you can add a single line into the AppDelegate to a function that gets called when the app launches, called Application Did Finish Launching with Options. This one line of code will print out Hello World to the console. So here we are here, and we can see that in green, Xcode has highlighted comments for us, and this function that we're talking about here is the one where we want to add a line. In the AppDelegate, inside the Application Did Finish Launching with Options functions, we're going to add the line print Hello World. Now, if you click the Run button right up here on the top left, we're actually going to run this in the iPhone simulator. You can see our brand new app showing an all-white background. In the console, you see the words Hello World. 5 minutes and you've already created an iOS app. Although it won't win any Apple Design Awards just yet, we're going to work to build it and improve it throughout this course. First, let's take a closer look at Xcode.